Beneath the blazing Mediterranean sun, the Colosseum rises, its weathered stones etched with the sweat of centuries. In AD 80, some 50,000 Romans gather, pressed shoulder to shoulder, their faces glistening as anticipation fills the air. Above them, a vast linen canopy known as the Velarium unfolds, its shadow transforming the arena into a haven of cool relief. At the heart of this marvel stand the classiari, elite sailors from the Misenum fleet. Sun-browned and muscular, they move in perfect rhythm atop the ancient rim. Their hands grip thick hemp ropes, threading canvas through towering wooden masts, anchored in rows of carved stone sockets still visible today, trained by years at sea. These men are not mere laborers, but masters of rigging and wind. With every coordinated pull, the Velarium billows overhead, rippling in the breeze. The teamwork required is immense, 1,000 men working in unison, their precision honed by naval discipline. The canopy shields the throng below, demonstrating a feat of engineering unmatched for centuries. Split screen. On one side, Roman sailors maneuver the Velarium, on the other, a modern stadium roof retracts, echoing ancient innovation. The Colosseum's stones and sockets remain silent witnesses to human ingenuity and the enduring power of collective effort.